This is Hugo. He is about 3 years old. I was contacted by a lady who said that he was her son's dog and her son could no longer take care of him. Said he's 3 years old, that her son got him as a puppy. They did bring him here to us, and she has followed up with us to see how he's doing, that the son's mother has. Said Hugo is playful. Playful and loves to take walks. We don't let him off the leash or he'll run away. Surprise. Said he's been around children from ages infant to toddler and up. He'll bark sometimes and that's about it. She said she's never seen, hey buddy, turn around. She's never seen aggression toward a person. He said he lives with two other male dogs, a lab and a mutt, ages 7 and 10. She said with other dogs, he pretty much takes his turn. He's not aggressive. He is not cat friendly and will chase birds or squirrels if he gets a chance. She said he really likes to be outside, enjoys his time outside, and I think he's one that'll dig a little hole now and then, so be aware of that if you're crazy about your landscaping. She said he is housebroken. He is crate trained. He's not crate trained, but he is housebroken. We asked where he hung out when they're home. Mm-hmm. She said either outside or in the living room. When they're not at home, she said he was kept in the house. As far as just being destructive, she said no, only the occasional hole dug in the yard. We don't know what his propensity for escaping is. She said they didn't have a fence. He was on a leash most of the time. He tried to escape when he was outside in a fenced-in pen. So it sounds like that he didn't, I don't know if they put him on a tie-out. It sounds like they had a deck too, so I'm not clear on that. We always, when people take a dog home, we always say, you know, assume they're going to try and get loose until they show you otherwise. Said he's good on the leash and doesn't pull. Very good in the car. And he is a little nervous with fireworks and thunderstorms. So this is a nice 3-year-old boy. He's a big dog. They said 61 pounds. I would bet he weighs more than that. More like 65, 70 maybe. And he's very well filled out. He did meet an adopter's dog last weekend. They said he was with their female in the yard for a meet and greet. He was friendly and playful, but he definitely was the alpha, at least in that relationship, which is kind of odd if he lived with two male dogs in his house. So that's what we know about him. He's a big, handsome boy. He's posed really nicely for me for the camera. Beautiful coat. He does have a thick coat, like maybe he spent a lot of time outside, which we haven't seen with some of the others. So he had a home and a family, and now he's looking for a new one. Look at that face. He's a good boy. And he has pretty white teeth. Look how white those lowers are. Mm-hmm. Oh, what's that? Is that a kitty? Do you like the ear rubs? Are you liking those ear rubs? Wonder if he knows. Let me bring you a couple of treats. I haven't seen it. She didn't answer if he had any training. I'll give you two. There's some more up here.
Hey. Sit. Ooh. Very quick.
Oh, yes. Boy. He parks that butt, doesn't he?
Yeah. Do you know down? Down, 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 down. Down. No, we're not going to do down. And the shake.
Good boy. Good boy. Goodness.
Never met a cookie.
I was going to say he's another one of those that never met a treat he didn't like. Was that good stuff? Let's see if I can get you to look at me. Oh, that's a good picture. I'm going to stop right now for a minute. Good boy. That was a good shake. That was a good shake. Show us one more time.
Shake.
Oh, good boy. So we'll find you a nice home, Hugo. I have to tell you, his name was actually Junior, and I just couldn't do it. So we tried to find something that sounded kind of similar. So he said, you can call me whatever you want, just call me for dinner, right? Give me a kiss. Good boy.